Faye.
Time is running out, my love, and there is much to do.
Mother! Mother!
Mother?
Where's Atreus?
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying. You suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No. The stones have not moved.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it.
This has not been opened.
No prints this way either. Brother, the ground's softer down by the frozen river. Surely that's where he'd dig. We should look, yeah?
Locked.
Aye. Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
He crawled through here.
You seem troubled in your sleep, even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past, almost every night.
Ah, the bad old days in Greece?
No, it feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone.
Behind you, watch out!
Ah!
close.
We should check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah? Well?
You were right. The stave is broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him. We need a way around. Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap. If you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions...
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Do you believe in prophecy?
I'm skeptical by nature, though we have seen things that defy explanation. So, speaking as the smartest man alive, I've no bloody idea.
right. Where's that trail gone?
Scouting party. They must have a camp nearby.
I know what you're thinking, brother. But Atreus can handle himself. You've taught him well.
So he keeps telling me. Torches. And the trail leads into that cave.
Well, we know where we are going.
I'm sure we can find a quiet way in.
Or you can do that.
The raiders you rescued the wolves from?
No. They have not been here long.
The
trail goes through here. Leads deeper in.
There will be more.
Someone got in the bear's way. That one's got a sling. Look out, brother!
Atreus, are you here?
Huh. Well, that's for the best. Let's find a way out.
Perhaps Atreus came here seeking shelter, kept moving when he saw the raiders, and the bear came barreling after.
Impressive rampage, I'll give it that.
You think the bear was chasing Atreus?
Well, just as likely the bear was hurt and Atreus was chasing it to help. You know the lad.
Atreus, where are you?
Well, we found the bear,
or he found us.
Atreus! 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 Atreus!
What? betrayed Fenrir. And then I'm not sure. I was so sad. And then I was angry. And scared. I remember running. There was a bear charging, and I charged back. That had to be a dream.
Your emotions, they transformed you.
I didn't know I could do that.
You did not do anything. They overcame you. That is why we must not abandon your training. We do not know the reach of your abilities. And they will be dangerous without discipline to control them.
You've already taught me discipline. I need more than that. I need answers. Answers you don't have.
Answers only your mother had. Answers she withheld.
What if there was someone who could help us? Someone that could give us answers about the giants and who Loki's supposed to be?
Atreus!
Wouldn't it help to understand what I'm becoming?
Atreus! Listen to me. I might have killed you. Until you learn control, we'll take no unnecessary risks.
Inaction is also a risk. You taught me that. Stop thinking like a father for a moment and start thinking like a general.
No! Yourself.